Speaking of which, the California Interscholastic Federation is allowing non-contact practices to begin for the sports of football as well as boys and girls soccer this coming Friday. According to Brawley Union High School Athletic Director Billy Brewer, Imperial County health officials still haven't approved outdoor contact sports to begin. Under the current state guidelines for youth and prep outdoor contact sports to begin, the COVID case ratio has to be 14 cases or fewer within a population base of 100,000 people. The current official ratio for Imperial County is now more than 16 cases per 100,000 people. Prep athletic programs within the Imperial Valley are tentatively scheduling a condensed football season to start on March the 12th.